गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन।
हाउ द गवर्नमेंट वर्क्स। MLAs, they meet together in the legislative assembly. They will be bringing with them a lot of problems from their own constituencies. So each and every MLA coming from different constituencies will be bringing their local problems to the legislative assembly. And before starting the legislative assembly, there is a question hour where they are given time to raise their issues. So all the problems will be told by each and every MLA there, and each and every MLA's problems will be discussed here. And see, people will also be there. People can express their views also, their problems also, and they will be sitting together and discussing each and every problem related to their constituency. And the most prior ones will be given a lot of importance. That means the most important necessity will be taken into consideration. See, for example, in your home, when your parents get their salaries, they will be spending their money according to the necessity, according to priority only they will be spending their money. So least priority ones will be kept last, and they will be solved, or they will be solving those such type of problems only in the last, according to the money that they have. Similarly, in a legislative assembly also, they will be trying to solve the most important problems related to a particular constituency. And here the views and opinions will be taken into consideration. They will be sitting together, they will be discussing the problems, there may be debates there, they may be raising their voices there, there may be oppositions there. So after lots of decisions and discussions, they will be taking an apt decision which is suitable for the people. And see, since we are having a democratic setup, our government is mainly for the people, by the people, and it's a government of the people. So each and every person has the right to raise their opinion also, or to express their views. And the views of these MLAs are also taken into consideration, because these MLAs are coming there with the views of the people themselves. So our ministers, sometimes they will be conducting press conferences and all, they will be asking questions there, they will be hearing the questions also related to the people, and they will be taking various steps and actions also in order to solve different types of problems. And sometimes there are situations where in certain cases situations become very worse. So in such occasions, the minister themselves may be consulting directly with the local people also. Now there are, according to the necessity also, the government will be allotting compensations also to the people. And sometimes they will be making a high level inquiry committee also to look into the problems of the people, or based on the problems. Now the newspapers and medias also have their important role here, and they can publicize such type of issues and problems through medias. So what is the priority of medias here is that once an issue or a problem is raised through the medias, it will be quickly noticed by the government, and it's easy to take decisions here, or the problems can be easily solved here. So medias and newspapers have a lot of importance in such type of situation. So in this chapter, you are learning the fundamental introduction to this chapter, the state government, and the related important topics you will be learning in your higher classes again next year. Thank you.